vegetable stand.
You have to come to EJ's vegetable stand.
You
gotta
come to EJ's vegetable stand.
You gotta
come to EJ's tomato stand.
This is EJ's vegetable stand.